1, it's Dave, Display Fireworks 1. I'm in Pittsburgh right now. It's January 1st, 2017.
And happy to know you!
I'm here to video something. I always wanted to come down and watch, and today I'm doing it. This is Dave, and this is your first year.
Yes, sir.
They're gonna jump in the water. I left that part out. These guys are like in the Polar Bear Club. They jump in the water here in the river in Pittsburgh, and I'm gonna show that in a minute. Tell us about you. What made you want to do this?
It's on my bucket list, and my great-nephew Gavin asked me to do it, and so I got to do it. So he asked me to do it, so we're doing it.
Now here, move the camera down here. This is what, he has a dog with him.
Harley's going to jump in the water, too. She's a water dog.
Harley. That looks like a lab, huh?
Yeah, she is chocolate lab.
Now you got to try hard to keep a lab out of the water.
Definitely.
And, anyway, I'm going to hope you enjoy this. This is in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Something I always wanted to do.
Absolutely.
You go on YouTube?
Yeah, a lot.
Yeah, you like fireworks?
Tell them how many times is this your third year jumping?
Third.
Yeah.
This year I'm jumping in 5.
Well, look at the camera. Tell them something good. Say Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
I'm going to go around and talk to some people here today.
Happy New Year.
I'm going to follow this guy in.
Superman and a draft and Elvis. And one
trio. We'll be here for one on the way out, too. Hopefully.
How many years you guys did this?
6, 7.
This is my first.
First one?
Yep.
You're going in as Elvis. That's great.
Yep.
And Superman.
Elvis
you know.
Live and kicking.
You guys are looking good. The time is, they're scheduled to go in the water is at 9:30 a.m. And this is all to benefit what's called Project Bungalow. So we're going to go over and buy a t-shirt and give them a donation. All right, everybody, I'm moving along the riverfront here, talking to some of the people that are going to jump in. Tell us your name, sir.
My name's Tim. I'm from Elizabeth Township.
And who's this?
My son, Luke.
Luke. Now, you told me that you did this before.
5 times.
5 times. Okay, Luke, how many?
He's never done it.
First time. Uh-oh.
First timer.
Uh-oh. Yeah, and what made you want to do this, sir?
I thought jumping, did I?
He's thinking about it.
He came down to watch Dad do it.
Yeah. And is this something like once you do, you got to keep doing it?
Yes. It's the best way to start off the new year. There's no other way.
You know what? When my daughter was your age, I tried to get her down here to do this, and I couldn't do it. Now she's too old, and a boyfriend's more important, right? But anyway, I wanted to talk to some people going through to do this, and you're from where?
Elizabeth Township.
And that's how far from there?
45 minutes.
That's about where I live. So he'll be in the video, and check it out when you get home.
All right. Yay.
Thanks for talking to me. I'm going to follow you guys in.
All right.
I'm going to see if you're going to do it. Maybe you got to do like that one guy. Look right here at this guy. He's getting ready.
We're ready to go.
That's how you eat,
Happy
sir.
New Year.
I'm Dave. I'm a YouTuber.
Come on, okay.
See you. And what's your first name?
John.
And where are you from?
Pittsburgh.
And how many years you been doing this?
This will be 12 jump, 11 in a row.
Now, this technique, is this a pre-warm-up or what?
Yes, exactly.
Okay. Just let everyone know. Here, let's move over here. I can tell the light isn't good.
Yeah, you guys are a little blacked out.
Just let everyone know, there was ice on my windshield this morning, so it may not look like it in the video.
It's warm, though, compared to last year. The water was freezing as we climbed out. The water was freezing on the ground when it hit it.
I mean, this has been going on all my life, and I said, I remember they would break the ice over the years.
Yeah, Frank's the original one. He talks about those things.
Yeah. So anyway, I'm moving along talking to guys.
Thank you.
Okay, here's the technique. Get halfway warmed up.
My niece, this is her fifth year. She started when she was 12.
You want to come in the video? Come on over. And how old are you?
17.
17. Let's see, 5 years ago you were 12?
Yep.
Okay. And what do you follow him in?
Yeah, he's my uncle.
He's your uncle. He talked you into it. All right, buddy. Hey. I'm wishing you the best. Thanks for coming down and helping these people out with the donations. See you. All right, everybody, I'm moving along the bank. Is this the Monongahela, right?
Vermont,
the L and the O. How could I forget it?
There
right?
you go.
I'm just talking to people as I move along. This is the trick to doing it at 9:30 in the morning right here.
All right, a little PBR. My man Mike Donasak is PBR. Union Town's finest.
Don't be afraid of a white Russian.
No.
That's a good morning.
No.
Hey, come back here. Let's go through. I want to give everybody's first name.
I'm Patrick. Luke.
I'm Sean.
Mike.
Donovan.
Jed.
Okay, now let's start back over. Jumping in.
Jumping in.
I'm observed.
Jumping in.
Okay, and I'm going to tell you, I knew one of them wasn't jumping in by the suit code, okay?
What are you talking about?
Huh?
Dude, he'll be in.
That's he'll be in.
He won that.
He won that in the beer mile.
That's a beer mile case,
man. Huh?
He won that in the beer mile.
No, tell us about the beer mile.
You tell us about the beer mile.
So the beer, you chug a beer, you run a quarter mile.
Yeah.
Four times. First one that finishes wins the coat.
There you go.
Just like the Masters.
And the coat gets passed along.
Yeah, right. Whoever wins. I plan on losing next year
on purpose. I can't even talk.
Now you know the trick to getting warmed up this early in the morning. All right, everybody, I'm moving along
Happy
the bank.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
It'd be like stripes.
Okay, here you can get a perspective of the people that showed up. It's actually quite a few. We're about 15 minutes to jump time. Here you can get a shot of the four pit tunnels. The little hole in the wall, we call it, where everyone in Pittsburgh has to drive through that lives on the other end of the hill over there. You may even recognize some of this from some of my videos. We did the fireworks display. The Three Rivers meet down here somewhere. Yeah, right over the end on the other end of this bridge. And here, we've actually shot fireworks off of this bridge before. Station Square, right here they call. So we're just hanging out till jump time.
Hard.
Yeah.
We're gonna send that to Jared.
Come on,
man.
This is
a start time.
Come on,
this is ours. I gotta hurry up. The dogs are here from Cleveland. Hurt, hurt. Let's go, Steelers, baby. Gotta do this. Hope they don't want to talk to Jack too. Come on, hold it, baby. Hurry up.
Rescue crew.
They won't let you jump unless you have shoes on.
We will be out right now. That was like $50 short. So, help us out.
And then there's the guys that just don't care, right? And River Rescue didn't even have to work. Just a walk in the park for that guy.
15 minutes.
Why him? That's your husband.
Yeah, he's raising money for a nonprofit foundation for life.
Oh, he is. So he has to spend so much time in the water. That's right.
Hey, you can come out now. Yeah, come in now.
Let's go. Come on.
Oh man, it's a pistol.
Yeah, I'm proud of them. They did.
Yeah.
I see a little shaking in those hands. It's cold. See, these motorcycles makes me regret selling mine. Okay, here we are, city of Pittsburgh, the Polar Bear Jump, Polar Bear Club. This is the Mon Wharf, they call it, the Monongahela River. That's the highway up above us. They usually park cars down here, except if it rains a lot and it floods. This area is a common flood area. So here we go. All right, everyone, I hope you enjoyed it. Happy New Year to everyone watching my videos. 2017, been a lot of fun. I really didn't shoot anything last night. I stayed home, and it was very windy and rain, which is common for this damn Pittsburgh. But I made up my mind I wanted to come here. Next year, I think I'm jumping in. Now that I see what it's all about, it looks like a bunch of fun. Okay, see you in the next video. Hope you enjoyed it.